Two Canadians who were detained in a prison in Egypt for weeks finally flew home on the weekend. They complained of poor treatment, cramped conditions, and terrible food. But Air Canada says they weren't treated any differently than the rest of the passengers.